Yes. Hello, final community. It is time for another unboxing. And the music you're hearing right now is a little bit of a clue. You may have seen a video where I showed my technique for basically finding music on Amazon. Well, this is how I found this. And let's just get right to it. And I also got some extra batteries for my camera. We are going on vacation soon. Here's that. It's well packaged. Definitely well packaged. It's very well packaged. There we go. This is a 10-inch. I discovered this on Amazon, just browsing like I usually do, like I did in that video. It is, you can read it there, Black Joe Lewis and the Honeybears. Yeah, I like that. Basically some bluesy soul. I think it's more blues than soul, actually, from what I've heard. But they are classified as soul. I'm very excited about this one. And I could be wrong, but I think this is my first 10-inch. Yeah, so I'm pretty excited about that. I think it basically just has two songs on each side. The song we're listening to right now is "Bitch, I Love You." I found this on Amazon and it was cheap, and it had the free Amazon Prime shipping. So I did the thing where I went on to mog.com and listened to little tidbits of it, and I've loved it, and this is the result. I got it on vinyl, and I might have to put this on maybe tonight or tomorrow morning anyway. As I mentioned in a previous video, I tend to try to play things in the order in which I purchase them, but I don't know, I might get away from that. I have some that I just need to listen to. Yeah, very excited about this. Alright, so that is, and I'm not sure what the name of this is. It says Lost Highway, but I think that might be, no, that's the label, Lost Highway. Yeah, I think it might be just self-titled. Black Joe Lewis and the Honeybears. That's good. Black Joe Lewis and the Honeybears. Yeah. All right. Well, that was a quick one, right? Well, relatively. All right. Well, thank you so much for watching, and I will see you next time. What? I just realized I'm still recording. Yeah. But that's okay. You don't mind, right? Got to hear a little more of the album. Alright, well, thank you again for watching.